And for the Disco Brawlers, we have number 15, Harley Darlin. Number 187, Doom Be Doom. Number 29, French Bulldozer. Number 34, Fighting Girlfriend. Number 39, Dirty Little Lucy. Number 4, Quarter Pounder. Your captain today, number 4, 57, Clips. Number 6, Lee Featherstone. Number 75, Tantrum. Number 777, Black Mamba. And number 9, Kells Inferno. And your bench coach today for the Disco Brawlers, Betty Oop. And Death Row. Ladies and gentlemen, the Disco Brawlers. Ladies and gentlemen, let's introduce the Dooms Dames. Number 10, Bamps. Number 2, Hear No Evil. Number 206, Skellalar. Today, number 226, Marie Fury. Number 2319, Stamper. Number 311, B. Tona Brat. Number 33, Bebop. Number 464, Induce an Agony. Number 505, Swearin' Marie. Number 55, Bo Derelict. Number 78, Smith. And your coaches today for the Dooms Dames, IVA Nightmare and Gremlin. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dooms Dames.
Are Foul Play, Nacho, Trunk Monkey, Mr. Bad Example, Jane Saw, Liz Hannah, Smack-a-Lavery, Kraken, Whistling Pack Mama, David Reed, Uberlicious, Flashover, Samantha Conrad, Stopwatch, Amber Cadaver, Intern, Sherry Garner, and Banshee. And our game two medics are Connie Carrillo-Pino and Henry Edwards. Thank you so much.
That's a lot of officials, so no one will get away with anything in this bout. All right, how many of you today know the rules of roller derby? Put your hands up. Keep your hands up. Those of you that don't have your hands up, talk to the people with your hands up. It's going to be a lot easier than me trying to explain the whole... Are you ready for some roller derby? Jammer today for the Disco Brawlers, Doom.
Get her!
Vamp breaks out for the Dooms Dames. And Doom calls off the jam. After scoring 2 points. The lead jammer is the one that has the purpose of being able to call off a jam and prohibit the other team from scoring points after she has scored some. So Doom does that and picks up 2. As does the Dooms Dames. 2-2 is your score.
5 seconds!
Claire Marie breaks through and is your lead jammer. Jam now for the Disco Brawlers as Swear and Marie, the jammer for the Doomsday, is sent to the penalty box. Frenchie, the jammer for the Disco Brawlers, fighting her way through. And Swear Marie back on the track. Because the lead jammer went to the penalty box, there is no lead jammer, so the ladies are scoring points at will. And Swear Marie back to the penalty box. So now it's a power jam once again for the Disco Brawlers. No lead jammer. The jam goes for 2 minutes, and the jam comes to its conclusion. Chances to win. Fabulous prizes at halftime. Did you ever
watch
Frenchie jamming for the Disco Brawlers. But it's Hear No Evil breaking through and the lead jammer for Doomsday. Great defense by the Doomsday. Hear No breaks through for 5 points. Both jammers locked up. Hear No is your lead jammer. And the Disco Brawlers got too far away from the pack, and so they had to let Hear No go through. Lee Featherstone in the penalty box for the Disco Brawlers with a star pass. And the jam is called off. What you'll notice is there are two coverings on the helmets for each team. One is a star, that is the jammer. One is a line, that is the pivot. If the jammer can't get through, she can pass the star panty over to the pivot, and she can try to break through, pull it out, and get around and cut the jammer. Breaks through and is your lead jammer for the Doomsday. And she calls off the jam, scoring 4 points before Porter Potter can get through.
Check out Beauty Society by Tamra. That's our skater Tamtrum on the Disco Brawlers at tamara.beautysociety.com. And she has donated a lift kit to the Chuck the Duck fundraiser.
You want a lift kit? Buy some ducks.
5 seconds!
Score. Doomy Doom, your lead jammer for the Disco Brawlers, breaks through, making her way around the track. Bebop trying to get through, but great defense by Kells Inferno. Around and scores 5 for the Disco Brawlers. And Bebop finally gets through, but before she can make the round to score any points, Doom calls off the jam.
Sister Bar now offers Sunday brunch starting at 11 a.m. You can check them out downtown at 407 Central Avenue Northwest and see sisterthebar.com for their upcoming shows.
Goes to the penalty box, so it is a power jam for the Dunes Dames and Bo Derlick. She almost makes it through, but great defense by the Disco Brawlers knocks her out. She has to reset. Quarter pounder back. back in jamming now for the Disco Brawlers after serving time in the penalty box. Lots of torque and brute power here, ladies and gentlemen. As both jammers having a hard time breaking through. But Bo Derelict finally breaks through. She's the lead jammer. Jam comes to a conclusion. May not have seemed like much was going on there, but tons of force and power as they try to keep the jammers from breaking through.
Blue Sky Chiropractic specializes in helping you move better. Go see Dr. Emily Blair at 5400 Gold Avenue Southwest.
Your score is Doomsdames 38, the Disco Brawlers 39. And fighting girlfriend, your lead jammer for the Disco Brawlers. Hot on her tail, though. Bam for the Doomsdames. And girlfriend calls it off, scores her points, and calls off the jam.
Evolution is open 7 days a week on a walk-in basis. See them at 4517 Central Avenue Northwest, and they've donated a $50 gift certificate for our Truck Stop fundraiser game.
Doomsdames are shorthanded as their pivot is on the penalty box. Skellalar breaks through as your lead jammer, followed closely by Doom. And down they go. Ladies and gentlemen, they're playing on concrete. And take the hit.
Variety of prints from cute animals to dirty clean designs. Check them out at CosticGarage.com.
And we're back to action. I'd like to know what went on, but I don't. And neither do you. And we're back to roller derby action. Quarter pounder, your lead jammer, Disco Brawler. Thank you. for the Dooms Dames. Doomy Doom trying to break out for the Disco Brawlers. And Bo Derelict calls off the jam after scoring some points.
Hit up Sister Bar on Taco Tuesdays for $2 tacos. Most of their tacos are made vegan or vegetarian. You can find them at 407 Central Ave downtown. And check them out at sisterthebar.com.
So the official review that happened a few minutes ago was that the Disco Brawlers were maintained. There was a penalty on a hit, and they were given that penalty, and someone served time in the penalty box for the Dooms Dames. Fighting girlfriend. The jammer for the Disco Brawlers. And Bebop, the jammer for Doom Dames. Great defense by the Disco Brawlers. Allows Fighting Girlfriend to break free. And Hear No Evil called with a penalty, goes to the box. Fighting Girlfriend calls off the jam.
Did you know that Duke City Roller Derby is a nonprofit 501c3 organization though? We also have some vintage merch on sale for $10 a shirt over at the merch table in our vendor village. Go check it out.
You know you want to wear some Duke City Roller Derby around town. And you know you want to come back here on April 29th to watch this happen once again. Reed, 52-47 your score. Tight bout right now. Disco Brawlers with the edge. Quarter pounder, the jammer for the Disco Brawlers breaks through and is your lead jammer. Harley Darling and Lee Featherstone setting up a wall to block and allow quarter pounder through. Dooms Dames, who are coming out after serving a penalty, cut in too soon. They're back in the box. Quarter pounder with another pass scores five more for the Disco Brawlers on a power jam. Quarter pounder calls off the jam after being knocked out of bounds. Gets up slowly, calls off the jam, and a whole lot of points scored.
Love your skin again with skincare guaranteed to work. Grab a beauty society with Tam Trim's catalog on the merch table and check it out at tamara.beautysociety.com.
Skellalar called with a low block. Doom hot on her tails. Clips takes out Banff, and that is the jam, as Banff calls the jam.
Check out Doom's Caustic Threads at causticthreads.com and use the coupon code RollerDerby2017 to get 20% off your order at causticthreads.com.
We're very thankful for all of our sponsors. Support them so they can continue to sponsor Duke City Roller Derby.
3-1-0, the legal position.
Fighting Girlfriend, the Jammer for the Disco Brawlers. Bebop, the Jammer for the Doomsdames, is knocked out, has to reset. Girlfriend makes another pass and another 5 points for the Disco Brawlers. She makes another great pass for 5 more and then calls off the jam. Great skating by Fighting Girlfriend. And the Doomsdames take a timeout. Disco Brawlers taking a lead here, but believe me, in roller derby, 30, 40 point lead is nothing, can be wiped out even in one jam. Bam, jamming now for the Doomsdames. Even though Banff is out, Quarter Pounder was the lead jammer. She made it out of the pack and got knocked down, and she calls off the jam before Banff can make it around and score. So neither team scores on that jam.
Sister uses rice oil in their fryers, which make their tots extra, extra crispy and healthy. You can check them out downtown at 407 Central Ave, Northwest.
5 seconds! And your jammers are through, but your lead jammer is Skellalar from the Doomsdames.
Get her, Doom!
And the Disco Brawler's hot on her tail. And she calls off the jam and scores 2, while the Disco Brawlers score 1. .82-48 your score, Disco Brawlers with the lead. For the Disco Brawlers.
From functional movement screens to gentle adjustments targeting muscle release, Dr. Emily Blair will make sure you are moving and feeling your best. Check her out at 400 Gold Avenue Southwest.
Bo Derelict, the lead jammer for the Doomsdames. She breaks through and scores 5. Much needed points. And then calls off the jam before Quarter Pounder can score any. That's the way you play offensive and defensive roller derby there. Thank you. Brawlers Inferno breaks the pack. She's your lead jammer for the Disco Brawlers. Here comes Vamp. And Skella out of the box for the Doomsdanes. Kells drops 5 for the Disco Brawlers. And nothing for the Doomsdanes on that jam.
Sister
Bar is hosting a sour beer tasting on Saturday, April 15th. You can buy tickets at sisterthebar.com and check them out down on 4th and Central. Swear Marie, girlfriend, giving a little love, both jamming. Swearin' Marie jukes her way around as your lead jammer for the Doomsdanes. Oh, nice move by Swearin' Marie to eke out 4 points. Your score is 89-57. Disco Brawlers with the lead. Hear No Evil for Doomsdanes, Quarter Pounder for the Disco Brawlers, your jammers. And Hear No Evil is your lead jammer. Quarter Pounder called with the low block, goes to the penalty box. Hear No Evil wraps around and scores 5. And she'll face the wall of the Disco Brawlers. Great defense. Harley Darlin, Lee Featherstone. Lee called with the penalty, breaks up the wall, and Hear No comes through and scores some more.
I didn't see the penalty.
And Harley Darlin pushes out Hear No Evil, and Hear No calls off the jam before Quarter Pounder can come around and score. Much needed points for the Doomsdanes.
Doom-de-doom feet, shirts, mugs, pins, and more from her own hand-drawn art and design. Check her out her work at causticthreads.com. And remember, she has donated a gift pack. Go check that out over in the Vendor Village and pick up a couple of dots right on there.
5 seconds!
Doomsdanes cut into the lead, 89-70 now. The Disco Brawlers with the lead. And Skellalar smashes out of the pack, as does Doom-de-doom. Skellalar, she drops 4 points and calls the jam before Doom can break through.
Beauty Society by Tantrum has donated a gift pack as a prize for today's Chuck a Duck fundraiser as well. Check her out at tantramara.beautysociety.com and over in the Vendor Village today.
5 seconds! Fighty Girlfriend from Disco Brawlers, your jammer. Bam, from the Doomsdanes.
7, 5, 7, 5, 5, 5.
And Girlfriend breaks through, your lead jammer, Bam, right behind her. Tantrum called with the penalty for cutting. And Girlfriend almost runs into the sound booth, but she falls off the jam. And ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of the first period, the first half. of Duke City Roller Derby. Now that is some exciting roller derby there. The ladies will have some time off to mend their wounds. We'll come back with some more roller derby action in just a few moments.
There's still time to get some last minute.